I'm a computer science student myself, and I personally am close to software. I like coding and things like that, but I've never had any interest in electronics or robotics or stuff like that. I didn't even feel like exploring it until this competition came, and I realized after participating, I realized I really love doing robotics work.
Since I am from computer science department, but I am very very low in electronics. But because of this competition, I have gathered a very useful knowledge at how the electronics things work, how the sensors work, how the electronics and computer science bridge is connected, so that all the departments can work together.
I totally focused on the electronics side, but I have a little bit setback on the mechanical side. So what happened is my colleagues and my teammates helped me. They gave insights and they gave examples and made my mechanical knowledge far more than I was.
After joining into the eYantra project, I have learned a lot apart from my stream. For example, once we started our project, I need to study the Arduino programming and software skills which are required for our project. So my juniors are asking, you are from Triple STEM, then why are you choosing to study the Arduino and the programs others? But I suggested that not only from our stream, we have to study more than that. The eYantra project and the ELSA lab into us and motivate us to learn these top things. And I started to teach my juniors to involve in this eYantra project and work more in ELSA lab, which is situated in our college.
I am a computer student, but due to eYantra lab, I know about the Arduinos, what is meant by Arduinos, also the electronic components, telemetry, flight controllers, different working processes.
We don't know anything about that mechanical setup, that programming mind. We don't know anything about that. So after coming into this EYIC, we just coming to know how we have to be a full engineer. We are not only supposed to be an electrical and electronic engineer. We have to be a mechanical engineer. We have to be communication engineer. We have to be a computer science engineer. We have to know all these streams to develop a whole product.
I was very bad at my hardware part, but now when I worked for this project, I am very good in my hardware part, and we are able to explore. There are a lot of things apart from studies also, like hardware. This is not taught in our syllabuses. These things are not there. We are able to explore and we are able to implement those in real life problems.
After participating in this eYantra competition, I can handle the software and the hardware part parallelly. And people start asking doubts to me about such things. It is in our college, for a computer science student, they will be perfect in the software part. But for me, now I can handle the hardware part as well as software part.